most personal ones I've written so far. It's an homage to the man who actually brought me on this musical journey, so to speak. His name was Fergus O'Farrell. He was a singer and artist and all around inspirational man who suffered from muscular dystrophy from an early age, but it never let him down. It never he remained optimistic and inspired, I would say, generations of musicians, myself included. And so I wanted to write something that captures my gratitude and the joy of having somebody like that in my life.